Hi, I'm Dr. Craig Stevens, and I'm the Chair of Radiation Oncology here at Beaumont Health. And I'm here to tell you about exciting new developments in our Proton Therapy Center. Proton therapy allows us to really paint dose around normal structures, giving full dose to the cancer while dramatically reducing dose to adjacent normal healthy tissues. This allows us to fully treat cancers while minimizing long-term toxicity. Proton dose distributions are advantageous because we can actually paint dose like a 3D printer paints structures. It allows us to shape doses that conform to the tumor and can actually change from week to week to adapt to reductions or swelling in the tumor over the course of treatment. Our Proton Therapy Center focuses on the diseases in which protons can make the most difference. That's patients with head and neck cancers, with left-sided breast cancers, where the dose to the heart can be zero. That kind of treatment allows us to dramatically reduce late toxicities. We find it to be very beneficial in esophageal tumors, brain tumors, liver and pancreas tumors, and sarcomas. And of course, the patients at the greatest risk for long-term toxicity are our most vulnerable patients, our pediatric patients. And we've treated many such patients here at the Beaumont Proton Therapy Center. We've also built a pediatric specific support system for those patients as well. We have child life specialists and nurses that focus in pediatric cancers. While we've treated over 600 patients here at our Proton Therapy Center, we treated those patients one patient at a time. And it's the follow-up of each and every one of those patients and seeing them come back with minimal side effects, or certainly fewer side effects than they would have had, that makes all the effort worthwhile that we put into building the center. Our goal at the Beaumont Proton Therapy Center is to provide innovative care every day and for decades to come.